right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Jason Jessup, the CEO of Magna Mining. And Jason, it's good to see you again. How are you?
I'm excellent, Steve. Thanks for having me.
So we talked before about you're getting underway with drilling once again, and you've got some visual results back from really the first few holes that you've done, and you've been able to put together some pretty interesting results so far. So I'll let you tell everyone what's going on here.
Yeah, so really excited. Yesterday we released or announced that we had intersected some zones of sulfide mineralization. But the exciting part is that it's about 1,000 meters away from the Crean Hill deposit itself. So it's in a new area of the property. We're following up on a historical hole that had intersected some sulfides out there. And it's really exciting that, you know, we're in a camp like Sudbury, where our property is located, and to have wide zones of mineralization, you know, just a kilometer away that potentially, you know, we're in the early days, but potentially could become a new deposit and a new resource on the project. So, and very near surface, basically starting at surface. So pretty exciting. You know, obviously we have to get the results back and do the interpretation and follow up, but we think it is really positive and a great start to the exploration this year.
And in fact, you've posted that a picture of that on your website. And what's interesting about that is you put together a bit of a contest for people to take a look. And you've done this in the past. It's guess the grade, correct?
That's right. So back in November, we had done some drilling and we had some exciting looking core. So we launched a guess the grade contest to support you know, charities in Canada. And you know, it went over so well. We decided in conjunction with us having a booth and in a core shack at PDAC this year, that we'll have another guess the grade contest. So we took a section of that core that we just intersected and put it up there, and let's see if you know, some of our viewers and followers you know, are geologists and can guess the grade based on those visuals. So that contest is launched now, starting today, and will run until the end of PDAC, March 8th. And yeah, we welcome people to go on to our social media or onto our website and click the link to make their guess.
All right. Well, good. We'll wait to see the results of that one. Pretty interesting for sure. I should also ask you in the news release, you also talked about the final holes from the Shakespeare drill program from 2022. So in the news release, you talk about how happy you are with what you've seen there.
Yeah, we're really pleased to be able to announce those results from Shakespeare. And we did a fairly comprehensive program at Shakespeare last year, and really are gaining a great understanding of the geological controls, especially in the western part of that deposit. What we're seeing now, and we've demonstrated with 5 holes, is that in the west zone, the orientation of the deposit has changed. It's very shallow dipping, cutting through the gabbros. And the significance of this is, you know, we are more and more believing that this is the feeder system that fed the entire Shakespeare intrusion. And we're hoping to follow up on that starting in Q2 with additional drilling at Shakespeare. So, yeah, very positive.
All right. Well, it's been a complete update for sure. Jason, congratulations on that. Excited about the contest. And of course, have a great time at PDAC as well.
All right. Thanks a lot, Steve. Don't forget to make your guess.
All right, I will for sure. There's Jason Jessup, the CEO of Magna Mining.